All right, yo, Schrager, let me ask you something. Are we going to see Colin Kaepernick play NFL football this season? I think this is a joke. The fact that he's not signed with a team, just even with the Jets or some team. You mean to tell me that Colin Kaepernick is not going to play NFL football in this upcoming season? What do you think? If you were a betting man, what would you say?
I am 100% confident that he will be on a roster come opening day. I think it's going to be one of these deals in August where someone goes down with an injury, something happens, and on August 5th or August 10th, all right, Kaepernick's available. We'll sign him for 1 year. Let's see how it works out. But I also feel there's this other deal here where every time a backup quarterback is signed, when Josh McCown was signed, Ryan Fitzpatrick was signed, I feel like people in the media maybe are exploiting Kaepernick a bit because it becomes this whole thing where I can tweet out, you're telling me Austin Davis can get a job but Kaepernick can't? 1,000 retweets. You're telling me that Fitzpatrick can get signed? Look, Ryan Fitzpatrick in the Tampa situation works perfectly. He's got to groom Jameis Winston. He's been there. He's been there before. He's not looking to be the starter. He's reliable. Like, that one made sense for Tampa. For everybody just to use Kaepernick for their own exploitation, I think is interesting as well on Twitter. And that's something I've noticed. Anytime a backup quarterback is signed, Mark Sanchez gets signed in Chicago to be the third quarterback for next to nothing money. Everyone on Twitter says, oh my God, how could Kaepernick? And they're looking and they're getting the retweets. I do think it's very peculiar. He hasn't been signed. I also would be beyond shocked in all my years that a quarterback is capable of Colin Kaepernick's abilities wouldn't be on a team come September 1st.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you like that, please download our app. There's lots of fun things there other than just more of the videos you just saw. You can call us from the app. You can email us from the app. Just download it. Trust me, you'll enjoy it.